for me.
Yeah, you got to have that.
All right. We'll have much more news coming up at 6 o'clock. First, though, NBC Nightly News. Thanks for watching.